Okay guys, now we're gonna remove the tire. That's it.